Penner takes the puck away from Pouliot, side of the net. Pouliot's pushed to the boards by Shawn Horcoff. To Hemsky, his shot is blocked. Now there's a penalty coming up, and it's against Montreal, and it'll be Pouliot. It's going to get the penalty, and now he's going after Horcoff. And Pouliot, I think, took the penalty in disgust that he got pitchforked to the ice.
Well, he had a huge battle with Dustin Penner first, got upended there, and then was protecting the puck and got nailed by Shawn Horcoff. So he had the double frustration, and his response was to take the penalty.
He had just had enough. And he and Horcoff will both go off, but in all likelihood, the extra penalty here will be to Benoit Pouliot, who's being sent to the dressing room. Just a minute 35 to go.
Well, here's the aftermath there, as the shove from behind was nothing, and then the slash right there, the cross check. Horcoff came back at him afterwards, and look at Theo Peckham. He's getting in there, making sure that nobody gets loose.
You got to pick me.
You got to be careful here too, right? If there's an instigator penalty on this, I don't think the coach is going to be too happy. You know the significance of the penalties there.